Attention airborne. This is Operation Varsity. We're finally dropping into Germany. Our enemy is about to collapse, but that does not mean that he is weak. Here's our DZ. Air Force carpet bombed this factory district for weeks, but months worth of war material remains undamaged. This is a panzer tank assembly facility. Local resistance reports a railgun is hidden inside. If you find it, you know what to do. The enemy has several tanks ready to deliver to the front lines. Make sure they never leave this rail yard. This chem plant produces explosives for anti-aircraft shells. We believe there is a large stockpile of munitions in the basement. Find it and do away with it. This is a simple mission. If it can shoot you or be shot at you, destroy it. Dismissed.
Thank you. All units receiving this transmission, we have reports of an enemy railgun hidden inside the factory. Command instructions are to determine its whereabouts and eliminate its effectiveness using any and all sabotage methods.
Bombers! Get up to the control room! Here's the railgun! We gotta take it out!
Thank you. shot! Keep an eye out for more of them!
Airborne. Updated intel indicates functional machinery near the loading dock. Orders are to locate and sabotage key pressure valve.
Jesus, Travers. I didn't think it would be like this.
Attention all airborne. CO instructions are to find and disable any and all rail cars loaded with enemy armor.
Get a charge on that tank! Good work! There's two more!
Has uncovered the existence of an underground munition stockpile. Orders are to locate and destroy it.
Thank you. almost there, Travers! Travers! We're almost there, Travers!
Within range of this transmission. Report to the west end of the factory sector to mobilize and await new orders.
What is that?
Vernichtet sie!
Stop! Two more! Good one, Travers. One more!
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Varsity, March 25th, 1945. Landed near our designated DZ and quickly took several objectives, destroying tanks, supplies, and a massive railgun. Sniper fire was heavy, but was eventually overcome by patient tactics and well-aimed counterfire. Our company took especially high casualties after an enemy Panzerzug delivered elite troops to the fight. We must win this. Win it soon.
Airmen, 2 days ago, the Allies began Operation Varsity. Thus far, we have mastered our enemy at every turn, but there is one target that refuses to fall. Our objective? This monstrosity called the Flak Tower. It's a city unto itself, the enemy's last bastion of defense. Our bomb... We must first take out its defenses. There are several AA emplacements positioned on the roof. All guns must be destroyed. Enemy armor patrols the ground floor entrances. Once the area is secure, get inside and figure out how to bring it down. We are dropping engineering teams to the main assault force. They will move to set up demolitions as the tower is cleared. You are to assist them in any way possible. Apart from that, you'll have to play it by ear. This mission will be the final test of your skills and courage. I've never seen the airborne quit, and I don't expect I ever will. I'll see you all back home. Dismiss.
That's it! Good work, men! Keep fighting!
I need cover!
units within range of this transmission. Enemy ammunition lifts have been discovered and remain active. Instructions are to find these lifts and render them inoperable.
Cover me!
units within range of this transmission. Enemy ammunition lists have been discovered and remain active. Instructions are to find these lists and render them inoperable.
Thank you.
it, Travers! There's two more!
Units. Enemy armor and supporting snipers have been sighted on the ground floor outside the tower. Instructions are to destroy the tanks and secure the entrance.
One more, Travers! Keep fighting!
All airborne units. The main control room is now accessible. Advance to that location and engage the enemy. All units, be advised an Allied demolitions team has located enemy munition storage. Assemble in the basement of the structure and assist in any way possible.
That elevator down to the basement. Travers, you follow them, we'll clear out.
I need more Cop B! Travers, just like old times, huh?
Ready, sir!
Double-check the wires, then triple-check them.
Yes, sir.
Through that sewer is our exit route. As soon as Private Worth is done checking the wires, we're meeting up with the demo unit who's ready to blow this thing.
Intelligence!
Into the sewers! Come on!
Thank you.
Colonel Scott Webb, After Action Report, March 27, 1945. The war is over. Once a mighty force, the German army is now crumbling around us. I believe it is because of the tenacity, the skill, and the guts of the airborne that America has triumphed. The dedication and supreme sacrifice exhibited by these soldiers makes me proud and honored to be a member of the airborne.